Bismillah. Yeah. One world. Big steps in the migration of our moms and dads. Step foot into the American dream and set at last. Let's forget about the past. Left a country with nothing on our backs, just to give us opportunities to work out from the low and middle class. Then we're learning how to walk again, learning all over how to talk again. Apply to jobs with education receipts. Had to go 360 degrees to make enough just so us children can eat. At the time, the minimum wage for half a day couldn't even buy a grave. But they made sure they bought us crayons just so we can play on. They stayed brave and kept the game on. The loss of daily made them forget to pray on. Said with time they themselves will open the Quran, and the money will help them stay strong. Let's think about it. Technically they weren't wrong, but think about how as children, how much collateral damage we had to take on. A family of six, only one child knew to put the brakes on and do forensics. It made no sense how this child's desires started making him feel demented, and he got closer to his master by learning what it meant to be repentant. Every time we gained knowledge, run around to share, cause we knew it was clear and sonic. But when you reach the person that gave your parents legacy, the beginning that their marriage promised, and the first response is stop it. But right now you need to block it, cause when you reach an age when you need full pockets and you don't have it, you may grab that click clack clock it. And I'll say I told you, cause here there's only one thing that's clear and sonic. There's a cycle always waiting to happen. Disbeliever and believer, both of them have to take action. It's crazy how daydreams fill you with passion. That big fat check we put in our moms and dad's hands is waiting to happen. But many times the journey starts giving you cramps, cause when you see your young mother and father turn into grams, now their time is beginning to naturally stamp. There is no more godfather scenes waiting in his chair next to a lamp. When you leave home and get a call or text that make you stop all your plans to come home and gather sand in your hands, providing your parents with a presence to see their final expression, and realize this life you are living is deception. But when you stayed and witnessed their hair become gray, wrinkle and fray, don't have the energy to stand and pray, but to sit or lay, when the memories of them buying you those crayons to play, and you carry those eyes forever glazed, that young image of mom and dad that never forced you to pray and let you figure it out on your own, so you can make every dua at their grave. Now you go through life raising your own and thanking your parents for your memories on what is a better home. No matter how hard we try, we can never make clones of our mothers that took us from a fetus to grown, of our father that helped us understand power. Yet it is mercy that you must shower. Alhamdulillah.